Time is part of the measuring system used to sequence events. To compare the duration of events and to quantify rates of change, such as the motion of objects. The speed of an object is the magnitude of its velocity, the rate of change of its position. Speed has the dimensions of length divided by time. Power is the rate at which work is performed, or energy is converted. Power is energy divided by time. Save your time.